Good morning, students. How are you? Today you can see method for balancing oxidation, reduction, reaction. I say method for balancing redox reaction. If you say redox reaction, it is reduction, oxidation, reaction. Here I say number 11. Add hydrogen if you like to remove oxygen. I say if you like to remove oxygen in compound or ion, add it hydrogen. If you like to add oxygen in a compound or ion, add it water or iron hydroxide. I take an example. I like potassium dichromate. React with hydrogen chloride to produce bromine trichloride plus water plus potassium chloride plus chloride. The oxidation state of potassium. You see, here I say potassium, if you write aqueous, it is the same if you write 2, potassium Cl2 or 7-2 minus. In aqueous solution, you write this. In aqueous solution, hydrogen chloride. Chromium is a gratis, 3 Cl minus, water minus, or minus potassium chloride, Cl chloride minus. You see, I say potassium chromate reactor with hydrogen chloride. Oxidation state of potassium is +1 volts. Oxidation state of all compound of element of group 1 is +1. Oxidation state of oxygen is -2. I can calculate oxidation state of chromium. You see, if you take chromium Cl2 or 7, here we have 2 potassium plus 1, here we have plus 6, 2, 6, plus 7, you can write 7, minus 2, oxidation state of oxygen, equal 0. Oxidation state of all compound is 0. We have plus 2, plus 2, 6, minus 14, equal 0. It's equal to 12, it's equal plus 6. We can say oxidation state of chromium in potassium dichromate is plus 6. Oxidation state of hydrogen is plus 1. Oxidation state of chloride is minus 1. Oxidation state of chromium chloride is, to say, chloride, all compound of group 17 is minus 1. Oxidation state is minus 1, from 0, is equal to plus 3. Here we can put oxidation state of chromium is plus 3. Oxidation state of chloride is 1 minus 1, here is plus 1, in compound is minus 2, here is plus 1, here is minus 2, minus 1, and here is 0. You can say, you see, if you write here, you have a prediction. Why we have addiction? Because oxidizing agent decreases oxidation state. Here you can write, you have oxidation. You can say oxidizing agent is iron dichromate, 2-. Because you say potassium dichromate, you can say reducing agent, and that is iron chloride minus. Because chloride is -1, and here is 0. You can write a repeating question, a question of combination. If you like to write a question of addiction, you can take iron dichromate. Iron dichromate, 2-. You see, you can write the reduce from 1-3. You see, dichromate here, chromium here has oxygen. But here, chromium does not have oxygen. I say, if you like to remove oxygen, you can put hydrogen. I can put hydrogen here, hydrogen. When hydrogen remove oxygen, produce water. Because I have 7 oxygen here, I have 7 oxygen, I can put 7 here. If I put 7 here, I can have 14 hydrogen. I can put here 14 hydrogen. Because here I am +6, here is +3, I can take +6 -+3 = +3. Number of electron. Again, you can put +3 here. Because I take +6 -+3 produce +3. But I have 2 chromium. Because I have 2 chromium here I can put 6. Because of 2 chromium. This is the reaction of addiction. I can write the reaction of oxidation. Because I have 2 chromium here, and here I can put 2 chromium. I have 2 chromium, I can put 2 chromium here. I write the equation of oxidation. Oxidation is iron chloride. I can write chloride. Chloride produce chloride. You see, I have 2 chloride here. I can put 2 here. You see, oxidation state of this is -1, and here are 0. I take biggest minus smallest. I take 0 -1 equal +1. I can put +1 here. Because I have 2 chloride, I can put 2 chloride. I say oxidation state here is 0, oxidation state here is -1. 0 -1 equal +1. I can put +1 here. Because I have 2 chloride, I can put +2. I can multiply. I can balance it chart. I can declare by two, by two and by six. By two I put here and by six I put there. I have a possibility to simplify by two. I can write here one and here three. I can write, I only get a question. If I write, I only get a question, here I can write only two or seven minus plus three. Hydrogen plus 14 hydrogen plus 2, 3 times 2, 4, 6, 6 iron chloride. Here I can multiply, I can write 2, 1, 3 plus 7 water plus 3 Cl. I can write molecular equation. Molecular equation. I have one dichromate here. I can come here. I can write potassium Cl2O7. Hydrogen is chloride from hydrogen chloride. I have 6 and here I have 14. I can take the higher number. I can write plus 14 hydrogen chloride. Here I can write, I have 2 bromine. I come here, I can write 2 bromine chloride. I have water, here I have 7 water, I can write 7 water. Here I have 3 chlorides, here I have 3 chlorides. You remain with potassium chloride. Because you have 2 potassium chloride here, you can add 2 potassium chloride. And the redox reaction is equilibrated. You see, I have 2 potassium here, I have 2 potassium. I have 2 chromium, I have 2 chromium. I have 7 oxygen, here I have 7 oxygen. You have 14 hydrogen, here you have 14 hydrogen. You have 14 chloride, 2 times 3 equals 6, 3 times 2 equals 6, 6 plus 6 equals 12, 12 plus 2 equals 14. You have 2 potassium, you have 2 potassium. The redox reaction is equilibrium. This is the first example. I take the second example. I write iron minus plus chromium plus iron dichromate 2 minus equal. Equal to chromium plus 3 plus iron. Oxidation state here is plus 2, here is plus 6. 2x plus 14 minus 3 equal minus 2, x equals 6, here is plus 3, and here is plus. Here you can see here you have oxidation, and here you can see you have reduction. You can write a question of reduction. You write a question of reduction. You say you have from 2.7 to minus produce 2 chromium. You can write, you like to remove oxygen, you remove 14 hydrogen. 3 plus 3 plus 6 minus 3 equals 3, because you have 2 chromium and 6 electrons. Here you have 2 selenium. You write oxidation. Oxidation, you can write, you have manganese, at least produce manganese ion. You see, manganese here does not have oxygen, but here it has oxygen. You can add here water, because you need 4 oxygen. You can put 4 water. You can write here, you say it's plus 7 minus plus 2. You can put 5 electrons. I say plus 7 minus plus 2 equals plus 5. And here I can put 8 hydrogen. Because I have 4 plus 2 equals 8 hydrogen. You can multiply here by 5. Because we have 5 here, and here you can multiply by 6, because you have 6 here. Here is the balancing charge. Because 5 times 6 equals 30, 6 times 5 equals 30, you have the possibility to simplify. You can write ionic equation. Ionic equation. You can write 5, 6, 8, 14, 24 water. This is the first number. This is the first number. 5, 70, 30, 6, and 24. I begin the second number. 5 times 2 equals 10 ion. This you can write 35 water. You can multiply 6 and 4 minus. You can multiply 30 electrons. And here you can multiply 8 ion hydrogen. 6 and you can simplify. 6, 5, 13, 13 electron. You can simplify. Here you have 48, and here you remain with 22. You remain with 22 hydrogen. You simplify here. You remain with 11 water. You can write ionic equation. You can write ionic equation. 5 Cl2O7 minus plus 22 hydrogen plus 6 Mn2 plus equals 10 chromium. Plus 6 ion manganese plus 11 water. You can say ionic equation is equivalent. You see, if you take chromium, you have 2 times 5 equals 10. Here you have